What is up, you guys? It's me, Thomas, the sports talker. And the Blue Jays have lost again to the Tampa Bay Rays, 10-6. It was a good game, but Blue Jays made errors in the game, and the bullpen didn't last. But it's been a tough time the last couple of games. I didn't know what happened. But Blue Jays lost three games in a row. They lost three games in a row. And Blue Jays are tied with Tampa for the first place they are tied for second place and first place wild card spot. It was the second game. Both teams made it to the game, but Blue Jays, they got one game because they got home field advantage, because if they don't get home field advantage, they got to play three games in a row, and that will be hard for Blue Jays. Anyways, that will be it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video game. I will talk to you tomorrow afternoon, I think, when the Blue Jays play again. So that will be fun to watch. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel, and I will see you guys next time. Bye for now.